people a lot of time ask, like, what makes this Jersey delicious, and, like, I mean, it's a weird question. I guess what makes you Jersey is, like, it's just, like, you being confident and you being expressive with your clothing and you having a good time and don't care what other people think about you. Just be you. That's the best thing you can be.
I'm really proud of my state, and people, you know, are like, dirty Jersey, this and that, but Jersey's the best place to live. I mean, we're really big personalities, we have really big hearts and really big hair, and I don't want to live anywhere with flat hair, so, I mean, I wear a pendant of Jersey, the outline of Jersey, and I wear it on my ring, so everyone proudly knows that I'm from there, and I would never want to change. So.
The new season of Jerseylicious is definitely, like, bigger and better than the last two. You know, the first couple seconds of the show, it opens up with a fight, and all of us are involved. It's crazy. There's new characters, more drama.
There's definitely, like, new elements of, you know, our jobs, and then we go into, you know, more verbal fighting every single day. I think in every episode so far we've had a fight because we just don't care anymore. I think we're at that point that we've had it, so we just kind of say what we feel every second of every day.
And there's a lot of passion behind those fights.
I'm a Scorpio, so I'm very, like, loud, and I'm very opinionated, and I have, you know, a lot I have to say, and I don't really care who's in the way. I'm going to say what I have to say if I offend your feelings. I'm sorry, but, you know, then don't listen. But I'm really strong, and I think that I get what I want all the time. I get what I want done. If I want to work for a certain place or I'm going to do a certain thing, I'm going to do it. And there's really no standing in my way, so anybody who tries, I'm really sorry.
Well, if we're going to talk about signs, I'm a Virgo, and I'm very, like, I keep to myself. I'm very calm, and I keep my emotions inside, and I'll keep them inside until somebody just makes me go crazy, and then I snap, and then you'll see a side of me that should never be seen. I've had, like, really sweet, like, little girls, like, send stuff to the salon. Like, one girl sent me, like, a beautiful, like, heart-shaped purse. Another girl, like, made a pair of sweatpants that said Jerseylicious, and a shirt that in leopard said, like, Team Olivia. Like really, really cute things, and it's so sweet when you get things from, like, little kids and show that, like, you know, that, like, little girls would be like, oh, I look up to you, and it's like, it melts my heart. It really does. It's, like, the sweetest thing ever.
I think we have the best fans. Because they're really, really loyal, and I think even the parents of those little kids are the best fans because they let their kids watch it even though sometimes they shouldn't be, but they're so loyal to the show that, you know, they're always watching, they're always making sure they're there every Sunday night at 8, and I'm just really thankful to have all of them because they're the reason that our show is even going for a third season.
And just a little fact, people who do call us Dirty Jersey, we actually have one of the highest sanitation laws,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we do.
Learned that in cosmetology school.